How well does Mitch Haniger remember his rookie year teammates? Who led your team in strikeouts that year?
Robbie Ray.
Robbie Ray's right. All right, he's one for one. Now, who was second?
Greinke.
Close, but no.
I don't know.
Archie Bradley was second. Who led the team in home runs in 2016?
Goldschmidt.
Close, he was second.
Jake Lamb.
Not Jake Lamb. Yasmani Tomas. And then who led the team in hits that year?
Segura.
Very relevant to your Mariners career, Gene Segura.
Two for three.
Two for three.